Today's 86 degrees. I'm Bo Nance on KEBC, Oklahoma City. At the state capitol, KEBC reports
Governor Bellmon had more push for his biennial budget plan, which he's working hard to get implemented in the next legislative session, although the plan may not be perfect.
And then the next year would have a supplement to make any adjustments that are indicated, and the emphasis would be on legislation rather than on appropriations.
The plan basically involves a 1 year being used for appropriations and the next year for legislation. KEBC News at the state capitol.